The successful person makes a habit of doing what the failing person doesn't like to do.